BJP General Mukul Basu donated the Al-Qaeda's opium, the Ansar Ghazatul Hind, has been wiped out from the valley. The three militants killed yesterday in Tral have been identified as Hamid Lahari, Nawed Ahmed Tak and Junaid Rashid Bhatt, all residents of Pulwama district. In Kulgam, an examination center, including five school rooms in of a school building, were burnt in a mysterious fire. The school exams in Kashmir region are set to start shortly. All arrangements have been put in place for peaceful BDC elections to be held tomorrow across the state. The Congress, NC and PDP are boycotting the elections. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday met high-profile members of the J.P. Morgan International Council in New Delhi and discussed his vision for making India a 5-trillion economy. Acting Jammu Chairman Ankur Sharma said that Jammu's stand gets vindicated in Risala case after Jammu court ordered an FIR against 6 members of special investigating team which was probing Kathua murder and rape case. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in a free-wheeling interaction with film personalities, asked them to make contribution in re-emphasizing the Gandhian values in modern time.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.